This sport is very, very tough, very lonely, but I do it like I love it. I have no problem giving up at 4 in the morning to do it all over again. I have no problem training 3 times a day. There were times during school where I had to wake up before school to work out, run back to my house to work out. You know, I dedicated my life to this, and I feel like my discipline is just growing as I grow as a fighter. Ever since I was a little kid, I love just not being the ordinary athlete, not being the ordinary person. You know, I was very timid, I was very shy, and boxing changed my life in a positive way. Helped me open doors to opportunities that I didn't even think I would ever accomplish. Boxing really brought me out physically, mentally, and emotionally, and I'm in love with the sport. You know, it's a part of me now. I was fortunate to have my parents. I was fortunate to have, you know, not what I want, but what I needed in order to grow in the sport of boxing, and I'm coming. I've put my whole life on the line. I've sacrificed, dedicated my whole life into this sport, into this lifestyle. You know, I've been told that I wasn't gonna make it in boxing by, unfortunately, relatives, friends that I thought, you know, I've lost friends throughout the process. People are fuel. Whether they're positive or negative comments, you use that as fuel to go one more round, to go one more mile, to go beyond your limits. And that's exactly what happens to me. Every time I feel like giving up, I know that I have a lot of people to prove wrong. You know, I'm here to risk it all. I have nothing to lose, all to gain. I'm making noise, you know, one fight at a time. I'm always gonna remember where I'm from. You know, beautiful Brownsville, Texas. We may not have a lot, but that is the home of Omar Juarez. My goal just in life in general is to be great. You know, I want to be remembered as one of the greats. I want to be something that the sport and the people have never seen before. I know my physical abilities. I know what I have to offer in the ring, and I still feel like the world hasn't seen everything that I can bring to the table. I just want to thank everybody so much for all the support. It's a blessing. It really is, because like I said, growing up in the sport of boxing, not a lot of people believed in me. I lost friends, teachers, relatives, a lot of people did not believe in me. And for me to see that I have a community behind me, a community supporting me, it's a blessing, it's a dream come true. And I'm gonna continue to fight for you guys, for everybody, for the city of Brownsville, for the Valley, Mexico, all my fans and family in Mexico. Gracias por su apoyo y vamos por más. Team Relámpago.